The Alcatraz escape, also known as the impossible prison break, refers to the escape of three inmates from Alcatraz Island Federal Penitentiary on June 11, 1962. The three inmates, Frank Morris, John Anglin, and Clarence Anglin, had been serving time for various crimes and had become known as expert escape artists. They had meticulously planned their escape for months, using tools they had made or stolen to chisel through the walls of their cells and a ventilation shaft.